There may have been a case last year for nuking Poland and Berlin and Stockholm in order to disrupt the weapons flows into Ukraine. But after the battles of Izium and Kherson, the Ukrainians have more Russian gear now than they know what to do with. It's going to take them months to bring that all online. There's a lot of deferred maintenance that needs to be done. And so disrupting the weapons flows no longer is a critical issue because the weapons are already there.